Slow lorises are the only venomous primates. They may be cute, but their bite can kill. They bite with flesh-rotting venom. Slow lorises are one of the world's only venomous mammals. But the venom is not toxic in all species. There have been reports of people getting bit, but they are typically safe as pets. Bites from a slow loris can be extremely painful and have been known to cause illness and even death in humans in some circumstances.